What's up, fellas? Let's wave. Do our wave. Shit! I messed up my wave. Hold on. I'll get it. Waving. There we go. My guy's...
He's hey,
he looked behind him. Hold on. Look at the camera, idiot. Hey, how's it going? There we go. Why does he keep looking behind him? What is he looking at? Dude, there's nothing back there. It's just a farmhouse. Alright, anyway. This is Space Lord with my notorious Hitler companion here. Boogles.
Hitler wannabe.
Do you have a black eye?
Yeah, I do. I got my ass kicked. Bald head and a black eye and a big scar on my face.
You kind of look like Walter White a little bit. How come we have the... I don't like that we have the same shirt and the same pants.
Yeah, I'm hoping that changes.
And the same boots. Wow. And our horses have the same... We're like twinsies.
We're twinsies, yeah.
Yeah. We are twinsies. So anyway, here we are again, playing more of the Archeage and questing on. Not much else to say.
I'm faster than you, man.
You're never faster than me. Why am I in the front?
I'm in the front. What are you talking about?
What? Are you delusional?
I guess server's not working right then.
I guess not.
Now you're in the front.
Yeah, I think I was always in the front.
Not on my screen.
All right, so we're continuing on. So far, you know, as far as MMO goes, it's pretty fun.
Oh, dude, look at the way the horse runs up the hill. That's awesome. It's different.
It is?
Yeah, he kind of does this little hop.
Let me see. Oh, he does. The animations are pretty legitimate. I just jumped over the harpy. Oh, we have been to the Crescent Throne.
That the whole town?
Yeah, that's the big castle thing. There's a quest down here.
Yeah, I see it.
Let's talk to this witch. What do you want? Demonologist, have you heard of the hereafter, the land of the dead? I'm a freaking demonologist. What do you think? to explain the ways. All right. What? That was...
We got to report to her for the quest?
Easiest damn quest I ever did. No living creature has ever seen the hereafter until the goddess Nui escorted our ancestors through it to save them from the destruction of Auroria. She sacrificed her life. Alright, the goddess lover, Lucia, still walks among us. Oh, that dude. Aiding adventurers and guiding the path from the world. He's a shapeshifter, though, easy to overlook. Pay attention. Uh-huh. Do not fear death. If you're worthy, the goddess Nui will resurrect you and allow you to continue your journey. If you thank her for it, she'll even return some of your lost XP. Well, you should know all about that, Zentako, because you're the one who has died. Hey, why? You see that? She's got hearts over her head. She's in love with me.
You got hearts over your head. You're in love with her.
We're both in love. What's going on?
I don't know.
I don't know. I guess me and her are hooking up. She's my girlfriend now. So that's cool. That's cool. We're in love. All right, wait. What the heck is this? Ah, this is up there. All right. All right, into town. Let's knock out this quest, and then we're going over to Lactose.
Woohoo!
All right. Now don't go the wrong way, and no lollygagging this time. Last time you got enamored with this town.
This town's cool.
I think it's more of it's a castle. It is a town. It's a town. It's a walled town in a castle. Which happened a lot, historically. Especially in Ireland.
Really? Why is that?
That's essentially how they conquered Ireland. It was King Edward...
They conquered it by building castles there?
Yes. Yes, it was a wild area, and they never could conquer it. People tend to think of castles as something you hide in, but... Historically, in the Middle Ages, castles were actually a very offensive weapon.
It's just like a fortification for a forward position?
Hmm.
It's like a fob.
Well...
Fob made of...
Think of it like this. A castle determined a military power's area of operations, basically their attack zone. You know, it was very difficult to go super far and... Hey, what's this? What's going on here? Let me get in on this. I have nothing. Okay, never mind. So it was very difficult to attack far away. So essentially, if you had a castle planted in a zone, then you could have a garrison there with troops,
So they turned to towns, or are they just castles?
Yeah, Edward, he built castle towns, so.
So essentially he was forcefully colonizing Ireland.
Yeah, he colonizing, putting in his own populace and his own troops, and then...
creating a supply line.
Mm, yep, creating supply lines, and so he conquered it through castles.
It's pretty cool.
So, there you have it.
Is that why you named your son Edward?
No. I just noticed something. Look at that. What the hell is that? Now that is not something they built in the Middle Ages. You see what I'm talking about? This tower with the...
Oh. Oh, yeah, I do.
It's just weird.
It looks like it's got buttresses that go to another tower, but there's nothing over there.
Mm, yeah, well, not...
flying mounts land on or something?
Nah, buttresses. Those aren't buttresses, but...
Whatever. What are they?
the arches? Yeah. Buttresses are the other way around. Indeed. Buttresses so you could have very tall, skinny walls. Alright. Run! Away with you! Alright, so... we've been playing this game for a while and just doing kind of lots of generic adventures. Which is alright. But
I kind of want to go up. You see where the road goes between these two split mountains?
That's where we're going.
You want to go up on one of these mountains, see what's up there?
Oh, up. I don't think we can get up there.
I bet you can if you go on the left side.
All right, let's do it.
Tons of popping.
Let's do it. Let's go for
it.
Might be entertaining. But you do take falling damage in this game.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Game's got popping.
No, pop in as in I just went to a cinematic talking screen with a woman who appeared in front of me.
I'm not getting that.
Yeah, I just the conversation screens. I just popped into one of those for like 2 seconds, like 1 second. It was like subliminal, freaky style. All right.
Wait, I want to mine this iron. Hold on.
I don't care about your iron. I'm climbing the hill. I'm leaving you behind. Huh. Mountain climbing, Biosh.
That is like Gilgamesh.
Climbing this mountain like Gilgamesh.
When did Gilgamesh climb a mountain?
Nope. I found something, though. What did I find? A clubhead fungus. I'll take it.
Yeah, small clubhead fungus.
Whoa! Give me that clubhead fungus.
Sounds like you're talking about a weenus.
A weenus?
Club-headed fungus.
That's true.
Okay, so yeah, you can't really get up here. I feel like a mountain goat.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I fell.
I bet you're taking some falling damage right about now.
Oh, my horse is stuck on a tree.
Yeah, you're going to injure your horse up.
What, you're going to injure the horse?
Yeah. Don't you see his life bar?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm good. I made it down the mountain.
All right, I took a smart path, so we didn't walk through the giant things. I'm gonna at least walk over and look at it. I feel like we're skipping content here. Might have been a quest in there, or, you know, who knows? All right,
bunch of workers.
There is a bunch of workers. What are they doing?
Working. They're trying to clear it.
Oh yeah, kind of screwed up here. They're like the Parks and Recreation Department.
Yeah.
All right, well, gotta maintain the park. All right, so we got a long haul. Let's get moving. Whoa, there's a steam engine on the way. What the hell?
Where are we going? I still have a quest to use the hit.
Look at this.
Staff. Oh, cool. It's a player.
Yeah, that's a pretty slow thing. Check me out.
That's fine, he's gonna flip you over. Is this a player?
There is, I think. I don't know.
Oh, he's hauling farm carts.
Oh, I see. Interesting stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on in this game, and I don't know what's happening, so. Alright. Where are we going? Oh, we need to get where we're going.
The only quest I have is to use a hypnotic staff.
Use a hypnotic staff? Oh, yeah. That's like way, way, way far away. You don't have You don't have. We're supposed to have two quests for Lacton.
I don't know. I have one quest.
Well, I don't know.
I talked to that woman in there, and she didn't give me anything.
I can't. I don't think I can share quests.
Damn. I'll just go with you. It's fine.
All right. Well, I mean, I have quests that are moving us forward. That hypnotic staff, you were supposed to do that. What the hell just happened to me? You cast some stuff on me?
No.
Use the hypnotic staff. That was way over on the beach when we were fighting those guys. Oh, wow, this horse is slow. This is slow swimming. I'm gonna sprint him. Nope. Let me out of this water. Nope. I'm not putting the horse in the water again. He does not like to swim.
He's a horse. I don't think horses can swim.
Horses can swim.
Not very well.
No, I just found that out.
This guy has a quest here. I don't have this. Trent the Bragger.
Yeah. Don't you even pick up quests?
Yeah.
Bro, do you even quest?
What does this guy want?
Come on. He wants you to go with me. to complete this quest.
Oh, so that's where you got that quest.
Yeah. That's one quest. I have two quests. You're also supposed to get a quest from the fisherman that we turned in the turtle liver to. Look at all this player crap. It's a freaking...
Yeah, it looks terrible.
It's a riot over here, man. You wanna move in over here?
No.
Damn riot.
Player housing kind of looks ridiculous in this game.
It kind of does.
Remember back in Star Wars Galaxies, people would build on like weird hills and stuff. I built my house accidentally. I didn't realize it was like a super hardcore monster spawn around
you
my
did.
Front
door. You built pretty close to me. We had our houses out there in the desert in Tatooine.
Yeah, and I built on this hill, and then there was nothing there. And I came up the next day, like right at the front door, there's a monster spawn, and they were always in the same spot.
They were always in the same spot. Yeah.
Someone had killed it.
Some quests will give you a free mount to raise.
Some quests will give you a free mount to raise, and I think this might be one of them. Mayor Fergus. Four finger thieves been plaguing this town. Alright.
Everyone in this game is the exact same age. They're all like 30.
Yeah, so. Dude, get your butt out of my face. Alright, bring on the brown hoods and we'll pay you for the trouble. Alright, that seems straightforward. I like straightforward quests without all the yippity yap. Alright, here's Fisherman Tugger over here, since you can't find the quest. Whoa, stranger, what's your hurry? Bloodhounds, take, alright. What? He took Malcolm on a trip to Blacksmith Keep. Will you fetch them back for me? Alright, yeah. Who's Malcolm?
Hold on, I got a club. Turn up.
Alright, so this is like a... a follow quest or something. Alright.
Hold up. I'm coming.
Did you get the quest?
I think so. What's it called?
Right now we're doing Four Finger.
Yeah, I got that. Move faster.
They can be purchased. Yeah. Four Finger Hood and Find Sloan. Two quests we have, so let's just take care of these fools. I'm gonna walk up. Wait, watch this. I'm gonna nail him.
Wow, you trashed those guys.
That's what I do. I'm gonna stick that on him and run away. Take him out. I do find the combat satisfying, though.
Yeah, it's not too bad. It reminds me of that other game I played for a while, that MMO. What the hell was that called? It was pretty similar. In terms
Rift?
Of play. No, came out last year. Guild Wars 2.
Oh, Guild Wars. Yeah. This game actually reminds me of Guild Wars in a few ways, because it has the class combos.
Yeah.
And that, but... I didn't... Let's see. I never played Guild Wars 2. I played Guild Wars 1.
Guild Wars 2 is kind of cool.
And I didn't like it because everything was instanced. And
yeah, Guild Wars 2 was not that way.
Oh, okay. Pretty... It was like
and the cool thing about it is you didn't have to subscribe. You just pay for it.
Yeah.
You buy it. You had it.
Yeah, that's the way Guild Wars 1 was. Oh, this dude's shooting wizard stuff at me. Not doing any damage though. I have to say I've yet to you know, like, fight anything that felt even remotely like a challenge.
Yeah, at all dangerous. Though I did die once.
You did die.
Five things. As long as you don't fight like five things, you're okay.
Yeah, well, these guys only seem to aggro one at a time. Although they are red, so, but I like this little spear ability I got.
So what is happening when you have that big, like, an AoE around you? It seems like set up a fighting zone or something.
No, it's a hell spear. It's demons are throwing spears through the ground. It's just an AoE. It impales them.
Okay, got my fingers, my hoods.
Alright. Completion early. I have 6 hoods. I don't want to do completion early. I'm going to do completion complete. So I need a couple more hoods.
Dude, yeah.
What?
Look at me.
Yeah? Oh. You got a little dingy thing around you.
Yeah. I'm like a rider.
Look at me.
I'm like an East St. Louis rider.
What do you mean? I got electrical around me.
Yeah, I see that.
What do you mean you're like a rider? Oh, because you got a club and a shield?
No, I'm a rider. Look at my face.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're rolling. Is that the Ferguson face mask?
That's right. Rolling thug style.
Nice. Do you have like melee attacks?
Not abilities that are melee.
Yeah.
Did you?
No, I don't. I took all wizard stuff.
I have a weapon I can use.
Take reward. Skill upgrade. Oh, I leveled up? I did level up. I hit 11. Alright, so it just upgraded that automatically, I guess. And I didn't get skill points. Huh. I don't know how that works. Like, why did it upgrade that one in particular?
Yeah, I don't know.
Whatever.
Maybe because you're using it a bunch?
You think?
Might be. What is it leveling up? Because the ones that I have there leveling up are the ones I keep using. I don't know if I'm actually putting points in them. Look at these spiders.
Well, if that is true... No, because I only have Mana Stars rank 1, and I constantly use that. Whoa. What are you fighting over here?
Huge-ass spider. That's crazy looking.
That looks really cool. I like the way...
Scary.
Yeah, I like the way the monster looks. Well, let's not mess with him because there's probably gonna be a quest for him anyway. I'll play a song to make you feel a little better.
Let's do it.
We're doing it. We're off. We are off. All right, we got to report in and finish up these quests. There you go. Alright, 4 finger thieves. If someone could only get into Black Wreath Keep and defeat Manx. Ooh, boss fight? He's the leader. Dude, this is just like WoW.
Yeah.
I mean, like, they really stole this. Like, ugh.
We're essentially skill upgrades. Thwart upgraded rank 2. Critical Discord upgraded rank 3. Antithesis upgraded rank 3.
Alright.
So, yeah, we're doing dead mines here now.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I would like to do some dead mines. That's fine.
Hold on. I have a token. It needs a party token. You seen that?
Alright, so showed up at night. Went looking for her. Alright, go save somebody. Get this guy's quest over here.
I need to make room in my bag. Is there somewhere I can sell stuff?
Alright, so I think this will be a good place for us to pause and end our video. And on our next video, we're going to be doing the dead mines. I mean, Black Reef Keep. A.K.A.
the dead mines.
Yes. And we're going to kill Manx, who I guess is a giant cat, right? A Manx?
yeah.
Or Van...
Van Cleef?
Van Cleef? What was his name? Van Can? Van...
It was Van Cleef.
Van Cleef, yes. We're going to kill Van Cleef, a.k.a. Manx. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Now don't go the wrong way, and no lollygagging this time. Last time you got enamored with this town.
This town's cool.
I think it's more of it's a castle. It is a town. It's a town. It's a walled town in a castle. Which happened a lot historically, especially in Ireland.
Really? Why is that?
That's essentially how they conquered Ireland. It was King Edward.
They conquered it by building castles there?
Yes. Yes, it was a wild area, and they never could conquer it. People tend to think of castles as something you hide in, but historically, in the Middle Ages, castles were actually a very offensive weapon.
It's just like a fortification for a forward position?
Hmm.
It's like a fob.
Well...
Fob made of...
Think of it like this. For a castle determined... a military power's area of operations, basically their attack zone. You know, it was very difficult to go super far and, hey, what's this? What's going on here? Let me get in on this. I have nothing. Okay. Never mind. So, it was very difficult to attack far away, so essentially, if you had a castle planted in a zone, then you could have a garrison there with troops.
So, they turned to towns, or are they just castles?
Edward, he built castle towns, so...
So, essentially, he was forcefully colonizing Ireland.
Yeah, he colonizing, putting in his own populace and his own troops, and then...
Creating a supply line.
Mm, yep, creating supply lines, and so he conquered it through castles.
It's pretty cool.
So, there you have it.
Is that why you named your son Edward?
No. I just noticed something. Look at that. What the hell is that? Now that is not something they built in the Middle Ages. You see what I'm talking about? This tower with the...
Oh yeah, I do.
It's just weird.
It looks like it's got buttresses that go to another tower, but there's nothing over there.
Mm, yeah, well,
not... flying mounts land on it or something?
No, buttresses. Those aren't buttresses, but...
Whatever. What are they?
Those arches? Yeah. Buttresses are the other way around. Indeed. Buttresses show you could have very tall, skinny walls. Alright. Run! Away with you! Alright, so... We've been playing this game for a while, and just doing kind of lots of generic adventures. Which is alright. But
I kind of want to go up. You see where the road goes between these two split mountains?
That's where we're going.
You want to go up on one of these mountains, see what's up there?
Oh, up. I don't think we can get up there.
I bet you can if you go on the left side.
All right, let's do it.
Tons of popping.
Let's do it. Let's go for it. Might be entertaining. But you do take falling damage in this game.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Game's got poppin'.
No, poppin' as in I just went to a cinematic talking screen with a woman who appeared in front of me.
I'm not getting that.
Yeah, I just, like, you know the conversation screens? I just popped into one of those for, like, 2 seconds. Like, 1 second. It was, like, subliminal. What's up, fellas? Let's wave. Do our wave. Shit! I messed up my wave. Hold on. I'll get it. Waving. There we go. My guys,
hey,
look behind him. Hold on. Look at the camera, idiot. Hey, how's it going? There we go. Why does he keep looking behind him? What is he looking at? Dude, there's nothing back there. It's just a farmhouse. All right, anyway. This is Space Lord with my notorious Hitler companion here. Boogles.
Hitler wannabe.
Do you have a black eye?
Yeah, I do. I got my ass kicked. Bald head and a black eye and a big scar on my face.
You kind of look like Walter White. A little bit. How come we have the... I don't like that we have the same shirt and the same pants.
Yeah, I'm hoping that changes.
And the same boots. Wow. And our horses have the same... We're like twinsies.
We're twinsies, yeah.
Yeah. We are twinsies. So anyway, here we are again, playing more of the Archeage and questing on. Not much else to say.
I'm faster than you, man.
You're never faster than me. Why am I in the front?
I'm in the front. What are you talking about?
What? Are you delusional?
I guess server's not working right then.
I guess not.
Now you're in the front.
Yeah, I think I was always in the front.
Not on my screen.
All right, so we're continuing on. So far, you know, as far as MMO goes, it's pretty fun.
Oh, dude, look at the way the horse runs up the hill. That's awesome. It's different.
It is?
Yeah, he kind of does this little hop.
Let me see. Oh, he does. The animations are pretty legitimate. I just jumped over the harpy. We have been to the Crescent Throne.
Is that the whole town?
Yeah, that's the big castle thing. There's a quest down here.
Yeah, I see it.
Let's talk to this witch. What do you want? Demonologist, have you heard of the hereafter, the land of the dead? I'm a freaking demonologist. What do you think? to explain the ways. All right. What? That was...
We got a report to her for the quest?
Easiest damn quest I ever did. No living creature has ever seen the hereafter until the goddess Nui escorted our ancestors through it to save them from the destruction of Auroria. She sacrificed her life. Alright, the goddess lover, Lucia, still walks among us. Oh, that dude. Aiding adventurers and guiding the path from the world. He's a shapeshifter, though. Easy to overlook. Pay attention. Uh-huh. Do not fear death. If you're worthy, the goddess Nui will resurrect you and allow you to continue your journey. If you thank her for it, she'll even return some of your lost XP. Well, you should know all about that, Zintaco, because you're the one who has died. Hey, why? You see that? She's got hearts over her head. She's in love with me.
You got hearts over your head. You're in love with her.
We're both in love. What's going on?
I don't know.
I don't know. I guess me and her are hooking up. She's my girlfriend now. So that's cool. That's cool. We're in love. All right, let's wait. What the heck is this? Ah, this is up there. All right. All right, into town. Let's knock out this quest, and then we're going over to Lactose. Nope, I'm not putting the horse in the water again. He does not like to swim.
He's a horse. I don't think horses can swim.
Horses can swim.
Not very well.
No, I just found that out.
This guy has a quest here. I don't have this. Trent the Bragger.
Yeah. Don't you even pick up quests?
Yeah.
Bro, do you even quest?
What does this guy want?
Come on. He wants you to go with me. to complete this quest.
Oh, so that's where you got that quest.
Yeah. That's one quest. I have two quests. You're also supposed to get a quest from the fisherman that we turned in the turtle liver to. Look at all this player crap. It's a freaking...
Yeah, it looks terrible.
It's a riot over here, man. You wanna move in over here?
No.
Damn Riot.
Player housing kind of looks ridiculous in this game.
It kind of does.
Remember back in Star Wars Galaxies, people would build on like weird hills and stuff. And I built my house accidentally. I didn't realize it was like a super hardcore monster spawn around
you
my
did.
Front door.
You built pretty close to me. We had our houses out there in the desert in Tatooine.
Yeah, and I built on this hill, and then there was nothing there. And I came out the next day, like right at the front door, there's a monster spawn, and they were always in the same
spot. They were always in the same spot. Yeah.
Yeah. Someone had killed it.
Some quests will give you a free mount to raise.
Some quests will give you a free mount to raise, and I think this might be one of them. Mayor Fergus. Four-finger thieves been plaguing this town. All right.
Everyone in this game is the exact same age. They're all like 30.
Yeah, so. Dude, get your butt out of my face. All right, bring on the brown hoods, and we'll pay you for the trouble. All right, that seems straightforward. I like straightforward quests without all the yippity-yap. All right, here's Fisherman Tugger over here, since you can't find the quest. Whoa, stranger, what's your hurry? Bloodhounds, take, all right. What? He took Malcolm on a trip to Blacksmith Keep. Will you fetch them back for me? All right, yeah. Who's Malcolm?
Hold on, I've got a club. Turn up.
All right, so this is like a... a follow quest or something. Alright.
Hold up. I'm coming.
Did you get the quest?
I think so. What's it called?
Right now we're doing Four-finger.
Yeah, I got that. Move faster.
They can be purchased. Yeah. Four-finger hood and find Sloane. Two quests we have, so let's just take care of these fools. I'm gonna walk up. Wait, watch this. I'm gonna nail them.
Wow, you trashed those guys.
That's what I do. I'm gonna stick that on him and run away. Take him out. I do find the combat satisfying, though.
Yeah, it's not too bad. It reminds me of that other game I played for a while, that MMO. What the hell was that called? It was pretty similar. In terms
Rift?
Of Lego. No, came out last year. Guild Wars 2.
Oh, Guild Wars. Yeah, this game actually reminds me of Guild Wars in a few ways because it has the class combos.
Yeah.
And that, but let's see. I never played Guild Wars 2. I played Guild Wars 1.
Guild Wars 2 is kind of cool.
And I didn't like it because everything was instanced. And
yeah, Guild Wars 2 was not that way.
Oh, okay. It was like
and the cool thing about it is you didn't have to subscribe. You just pay for it.
Yeah.
You buy it. You had it.
Yeah, that's the way Guild Wars 1 was. Oh, this dude's shooting wizard stuff at me. Not doing any damage, though. I have to say, I've yet to, you know, like... fight anything that felt even remotely like a challenge.
Yeah, at all dangerous. So I did die once.
You did die.
Five things. As long as you don't fight like five things, you're okay.
Yeah, well these guys only seem to aggro one at a time. Although they are red, so, but... I like this little spear ability I got.
So what is happening when you have that big, like an AoE around you? It seems like set up a fighting zone or something.
No, it's a hell spear. It's demons are throwing spears through the ground. It's just an AoE. It impales them.
Okay, got my fingers, my hoods.
All right. Completion early. I have 6 hoods. I don't want to do completion early. I'm going to do completion complete. So I need a couple more hoods.
Dude, yeah.
What?
Look at me.
Yeah? Oh. You got a little dingy thing around you.
Yeah. You got oh, yeah? I'm like a rider.
Look at me.
I'm like an East St. Louis rider.
What do you mean? I got electrical around me.
Yeah, I see that.
What do you mean you're like a... Oh, because you got a club and a shield?
No, I'm a rioter. Look at my face.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're rolling. Is that the Ferguson face mask?
That's right. Rolling thug style.
Nice. Do you have, like, melee attacks?
Not abilities that are melee.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
I took all wizard stuff.
I have a weapon I can use.
Take reward. Skill upgrade. Oh, I leveled up? I did level up. I hit 11. Alright, so it just upgraded that automatically, I guess. And I didn't get skill points. Huh. I don't know how that works. Like, why did it upgrade that one in particular? Freaky style. Alright.
Wait, I want to mine this iron horn.
I don't care about your iron. I'm climbing the hill. I'm leaving you behind. Huh. Mountain climbing, Biosh. That is like Gilgamesh. Climbing this mountain like Gilgamesh.
When did Gilgamesh climb a mountain?
Nope. I found something though. What did I find? A clubhead fungus. I'll take it.
Yeah, small clubhead fungus.
Whoa! Give me that clubhead fungus.
Sounds like you're talking about a weenus.
A weenus?
Clubheaded fungus.
That's true.
Okay, so yeah, you can't really get up here. I feel like a mountain goat.
Oh shit,
I fell.
I bet you're taking some falling damage right about now.
My horse is stuck on a tree.
You know, you're gonna injure your horse up.
What, you can injure the horse?
Yeah. Don't you see his life bar?
Oh yeah. No, I'm good. I made it down the mountain.
Alright, I took a smart path. So, we didn't walk through the giant things. I'm gonna at least walk over and look at it. I feel like we're skipping content here. Might have been a quest in there, or, you know, who knows. Alright.
Bunch of workers.
There is a bunch of workers. What are they doing?
Working. They're trying to clear it.
Oh, yeah. Kind of screwed up here. They're like the Parks and Recreation Department.
Yeah.
They're like, well, gotta maintain the park. Alright. So we got a long haul. Let's get moving. Whoa, there's a steam engine on the way. What the hell?
Where are we going? I still have a quest to use the hit.
Look at this. Staff.
Oh, cool. It's the player.
Yeah, that's a pretty slow thing. Check me out.
That's fine. He's gonna flip you over. Is this a player?
There is. I think. I don't know.
Oh, he's hauling farm carts.
Oh, I see. Interesting stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on in this game, and I don't know what's happening, so... Alright. Where are we going? Oh, we need to get where we're going.
The only quest I have is to use a hypnotic staff.
Use a hypnotic staff? Oh, yeah. That's like way, way, way far away. You don't have... We're supposed to have two quests for Lacton.
I don't know. I have one quest.
Well, I don't
know. I talked to that woman in there, and she didn't give me anything.
I don't think I can share quests.
Damn. I'll just go with you. It's fine.
All right. Well, I mean, I have quests that are moving us forward. That hypnotic staff, you were supposed to do that. What the hell just happened to me? You cast some stuff on me?
No.
Use the hypnotic staff. That was way over on the beach when we were fighting those guys. Oh wow, this horse is slow. This is slow swimming. I'm gonna sprint him. Nope. Let me out of this water. Nope.